kind of on a little CD release tour right now for my very first album, which is not me just solo, me with a bunch of really wonderful musicians who I hired down in New York City. But this is my first album that I haven't had to, you know, compromise anything on. You know what I'm saying? I didn't have to compromise with a whole other band. So this is a pretty momentous thing. Not that I don't love compromising with these lovely guys on stage, but this was kind of a big thing where I made 9 albums with different bands, and you do a lot of talking back and forth. Well, I like that, I didn't like that, let's do this, let's do that. This time I didn't have to listen to anyone. Woo! Let me tell you, that felt pretty good. I don't want to do it for the rest of my life, but for one album, I'll take it. Y'all are like, oh, I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I'm making it awkward, but that's okay, I like to do that. Anyways, the album that I'm talking about is available in the lobby, and this next tune is one we're gonna play from it called Last Rites. Leaves are falling through.